From the banks of the Volta Lake, it looks beautiful with a lot of economic prospects. But a trip on the Volta Lake reveals harrowing stories of how children as young as 10 are compelled to dive into the lake without protection to untangle nets for their masters. Some of them trafficked from far places to islands around the lake. These and other forms of social injustice necessitated a conference by the International Justice Mission. The conference, which was on the theme Social Justice Key to National Development, brought together personnel of the Ghana Immigration Service, police, judicial service, civil society organizations, students, the clergy, and more. Speaking at the event, Deputy Gender and Social Protection Minister Frieda Prempeh called on the National Media Commission and the Ghana Journalists Association to do more to stop what she describes as on-air injustice.
We see numerous injustices meted in the church, where some self-acclaimed pastors mix concoctions for church members to drink in the name of miracles. Some churches has become rather a ground for grave abuses and misconduct, where children are forced to confess on camera about accepting that they are witches and wizards. I would like to use this medium to appeal to the National Media Commission, the Standard Board Authority, and the Ghana Journalists Association to help us monitor the contents that are aired on our airwaves.
Wife of the Vice President of Ghana, Samira Baumia, said despite limited resources, Ghana is making significant strides to combat child trafficking.
So the question is, why is it happening still? It means that people are conniving in communities, so people are not speaking up about it, people are not standing up against it. The government of Ghana is taking significant steps to address the issue of human trafficking, despite limited resources. Ghana has increased its law enforcement efforts by prosecuting and convicting an increased number of traffickers, including several convictions related to forced labor on the Volta Lake.
A communique read on behalf of participants called for regular police patrols on Lake Volta to effectively deal with the problem of child trafficking and the use of children for hazardous work on the lake. Here is General Secretary of the Christian Council, Reverend Dr. Cyril Fayosi.
Institutions and organizations should be supported. Police must be resourced with appropriate equipment, including boats to patrol the lake and enforce the laws. Social welfare needs to be supported at the district, regional, and national levels with the requisite training and logistics. Challenges in the fight against child trafficking. The primary challenges include one, denial that there is actually an issue.